Good to see the green world, undiscouraged, the green fire bounding back every spring, and beyond the tyranny of thumbs, the weeds, and other co-conspiring green genes ganging up, breaking in, despite small shears and kill-mowers, ground gougers, seed eaters. Here they come, sudden as graffiti, not there, and then there. Naked, unhumble, unrequitedly green, growing as if they would be trees on any unmanned patch of earth, any sidewalk cracked, crooning between ties on lonesome railroad tracks, and moss, the shyest green citizen anywhere, dreaming between bricks on the damp side of a shack. Clear a quick swatch of dirt and come back sooner than later to find the green friends moved in. Their pitched tents, the first bright leaves hitched to the sun, new roots tuning subterranean flavors, chlorophyll setting a feast of light. Is it possible to be so glad? The shoots rising in spite of every plot against them. Every chemical stupidity, every burned field, every better home and garden, finally overrun by the green will. The green greenness of green things growing greener. The mad earth publishing her many million murmuring unsaids. Look how the shade pours from the big branches. The ground, the good ground, pubic and sweet. The trees, who are they? Their stillness, that long silence, the never running away.
Fearless, read by the author, Tim Seibles. He performed it this week at the Sunken Garden Poetry Festival held at Hillstead Museum in Farmington, Connecticut.